Good morning, student. I am Sarasik. Today I am taking class 8 English grammar. So please open your book, chapter 6, the correct use of verbs and tenses. Here is given in your book. You have already learned the book 5. I mean class 5 books. You learn the tense, about tense. They are also given in tense. There are 3 tense: present tense, past tense, future tense, and every tense has 4 form. So if there is 4 form in 3 tenses, then 3 plus 12, there is 12 form. So 12 verb form is given in this book. So here is number 1, present indefinite, past indefinite, future indefinite. I mean present continuous, past continuous, future continuous, again present perfect, past perfect, future perfect, present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense, future perfect continuous tense. So in this book is given with the name, the verb form name, and with chart. The tense chart is given here. So every tense against there is verb chart. So you have to memorize by heart the verb list. This verb chart you have to learn. Without verb chart, without memorize the verb chart, you can't recognize the tense. If there is given any sentence, you can recognize the tense. Which tense is given? Suppose here is given example down, you see, it rains in winter. So verb form, there is rains, R-A-I-N-S, and in your chart is given only verb 1 and plus S or ES. If it is third person singular number, then you write S or ES. Some verbs is adding S in become plural, some verb is adding ES to become make plural. So like that, every verb chart is given here. Now look, second is past indefinite, I mean verb 2. If there is any sentence there is verb 2, you can recognize that this is simple past, or past simple, or past indefinite tense. Like that, future tense, I mean future simple, or future indefinite tense. Someone say future indefinite, someone say future simple. That is same meaning. So you have recognized when you see in a sentence, will, shall, verb 1 is there. I mean verb 1 means present verb is there. Then you can recognize that this is future indefinite tense. So like that, here is all present progressive, past progressive, future progressive. Means present continuous, past continuous, future continuous. So here also chart given, tense chart given. If there is present continuous tense, then am oblique a, is oblique am oblique r plus verb 1 plus ing. If past continuous, then was oblique were plus verb 1 plus ing. And if there is future continuous tense, there is will oblique shall plus be plus verb 1 plus ing. And another is here, all perfect tense. Look, present perfect, past perfect, future perfect. Here also, tense chart is given. If present perfect, has plus have plus verb 3. If past perfect, had plus verb 3. If future perfect, we have to write will oblique shall plus verb plus have plus verb 3. And the third is, you see, third 3 tense is there. Present perfect continuous tense here. Present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense, future perfect continuous tense. So present perfect continuous tense, the tense chart is like that. Verb form is there, has oblique have plus been plus verb 1 plus ing. And past continuous tense, had plus been plus verb 1 plus ing. And future perfect continuous tense, here is given will oblique shall plus verb 1 plus have been plus verb 1 plus ing. So without learning this 12 tense chart, no, this verb form, without learning the verb form, it is very difficult to learn correctly the tenses. So without tense, your English is zero. So please learn the tense form and recognize the sentence from which tense is given, then easily you can answer. So it's very important, the tense chart in your given book. So please learn by heart. I hope you learn and you understand better. Thank you for today's discussion.